so, Napoleon, why do you think you should be president?
Because if not, I will get my dogs and they will tear your flesh off your bones.
Okay. Next question. What are you doing to help the animals of the farm?
I force them to work for their own food. Those that don't work hard enough don't get as much food. Those who work harder are rewarded greatly.
What about your competitors?
Competitors? What competitors? When you have as much power as me, there is no need for competition.
So there you have it, Beast of England. Maybe you should work hard like Boxer and follow his motto saying that Napoleon is always right so you two can have enough to eat.
Do oogs.